Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to teach you how to make a tornado chart in Microsoft Excel. So in case you've never seen a tornado chart before, this is what I'm talking about. And this is what you're going to be able to build by the end of this video.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So my first step in creating a tornado chart is to highlight my data and then go over to Insert. And you can see that there is no such thing as a tornado chart. So what we are going to do is we are actually going to customize a stacked bar option. So in order to get there, I'm going to go to this first group and I'm going to go down a 2D bar and select this option right here, the middle one that says stacked bar. Once that default chart has been inserted, I'm going to highlight either of my data series and right click and go to Format Data Series. And once the Format Data Series box appears, I'm going to select this option right here that says Plot Series On, but instead of Primary Access, I'm going to select Secondary Access. And you will see these values appear up here on top of the chart. I'm going to click those so that they're selected and go over here to Access Options. And then I'm going to expand Access Options right here. So over here with my minimum under Bounds, I'm going to put -4,000. And then I'm going to make sure that my maximum is the same distance from zero, but in the positive direction. So I'm just going to leave this 4,000 right here. And then I'm also going to check this option right here that says values in reverse order. And then I'm going to select the primary axis down here. And I'm going to set those to the same values. So my minimum is going to be -4,000. And my maximum is going to be 4,000. And you can see that my graph is starting to look a little more like the tornado graph.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
But I have a problem right here with my vertical axis. So I'm going to select that right now so that I can format that. So over here under labels, I'm going to select a label position. Instead of next to axis, I'm going to select low. And you can see that the labels have now moved all the way to the left. Now for these labels right here across the bottom, I'm going to select those. And under label position, I'm going to select none. And then I'm going to do the same thing up here for the secondary axis. I'm just going to change label position to none. And then I'm going to right-click the bar and go to Add Data Labels. And then I'm going to right-click again and go to Format Data Labels. And I'm going to select Inside End for the label position. And then I'm going to do the same thing for the other side. And then right-click and go to Format Data Labels and select Inside End. And if I right-click here again and go to Format Data Labels and go to Text Options, I can change the color and the font because you can see the color is not showing up very well here. And now you can see that I have the tornado graph here. We go into this a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I will include the link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.